Take it back. Lunge side to side, right and left. Again. Reaching the arm across. Reaching down. Give me four. Jump forward, arms up, up. Tap back, push. Jump forward, I'll reach up. Tap back. Two more. And back. One more time. Lunge forward, right and left. Lunge left. Big step forward. 90 degree angle. Inhale. Exhale, push up. We're going to stay on the right. We're going to pulse. Stay here. Lovely. Press your back and down and lift. Right and down. So you lift and you press it down. Give me four. Two. Left leg in front, low pulse. Chest proud. And then lift the heel, press the heel belly. Lift and press. Four more. Four. Last two. Get ready to jump. Arm up. Up. Take it back. Again. Up. And back. Two more. Up. Last time, reach. And take it back. Back to your squat. Reach your arm overhead. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Sinking up the back. Two more. Then we're going to stay down. Stay down. Walk your hands into your plank position. Hold the plank. Breathe in through your nose. You can try the foot to the side. Labeling. Lovely. Walk your hands back. And roll yourself up. Jump on the spot. Listen, jump forward. Arms up. Tap back. Again. Up. And back. Two more. And back. Last time. Take it back. Legs go wide. Plie. Wide. Up. Four. Stay wide. Reach hands to your opposite knee. Plie. Sink. Now take the opposite arm up and reach for four, three, two, jog it, arms up, take it back, four, and reach up, take it back, two more. Come on, get into that cardio. Last time. Getting ready for your squat plank. Squatting down. Walk your hands into plank. Hold. Navel in towards your spine. Soften your elbow. Squeeze your bum. Walk your hands back. Jump on the spot, hands by your side. All right. Keep jogging. You've got 50 seconds. weight on the heel.
Yeah.
the shoulders down. Lift. We've got 5 minutes of ab. And back up. Come on, lift your bits. Give me 8, 7, 6. Now, circle the legs. Inhale. Exhale.
And out.
Lovely. Then release. You're going to come to sitting. And let's cross those legs. I want your right leg to cross over your left knee. Hugging your right knee towards your chest and feeling the stretch in your right glutes. Try to stand nice and upright. Relax the shoulders. And lovely. And then release and change leg. Left leg crossover, hugging knee. Lovely. Keep smiling, it's all right, it's over. Hard work is done. Actually, I don't know if it's harder than looking after the kids, but never mind. And then release. Listen, some of your feet together, shoulders are down, and you're just gonna rock side to side. So we're opening the hips, and as well, we're massaging your glutes, which is quite therapeutic, isn't it? And then press your knees down and lean slightly forward here. Feel the stretch in those inner thighs. Lovely. And then roll yourself back up. We can extend both legs. Feet flat.